Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this video, we'll learn how to use Redux with React Native Expo. I'll explain everything step by step with an example code. So, what is Redux? Redux is a state management library that helps you manage the state of your application in a more predictable way. It is commonly used with React and React Native to make it easier to share state between components. In this video, we'll use Redux with React Native Expo to create a simple counter application. Let's take a look at the code. First, we import some components from the React Native library and some functions from the Redux Toolkit library. We also define an initial state for our application, which in this case is just a counter with a value of 0. Next, we create a slice, using the createSlice function from Redux Toolkit. A slice is a collection of Redux-related functionality for a specific feature of your application. In this case, our slice is for the counter feature. After that, we configure our Redux store using the configure store function from Redux Toolkit. The store is a central place where all the state of our application is stored. In the next part of the code, we define our main component, which is called app. This component wraps the counter component inside a provider component, which allows all child components to access the store. Finally, we define the counter component, which uses the useSelector and useDispatch hooks from React Redux to get the current value of the counter from the store and to dispatch actions to modify it. In the render method of the counter component, we display the current value of the counter and two buttons to increment and decrement it. When a button is pressed, it dispatches the appropriate action to the store. And that's it. We've successfully used Redux with React Native Expo to create a simple counter application. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.